Finder? Then Finder algorithm is basically based on the geometric properties of the convex sets. The fundamental idea of Finder is to identify data samples that can produce a simplex having maximum volume, and these samples are considered as final n-members. Wherein, the algorithm assumes that, in L spectral dimensions, the L volume contained by a simplex produced of the purest data sample is bigger as compared to any other volume produced by any other combinations of data samples. The algorithm proceeds by inflating a simplex within the data, initializing with a randomly selected set of pixels. For every data sample and for every n-member, the n-member is substituted with the spectra of the data sample and the volume is recalculated. If the volume found increased, the spectra of the new data sample substitutes that n-member. This procedure is revised till no any replacement takes place. The stepwise implementation along with the mathematical perspective is briefly given below. Usually, the spectrum of a given data sample is supposed to be linear combinations of the n-member signatures. Where PIG indicates the ith spectral channel of JTH data sample, IK indicates the ith spectral channel of KTH pure pixel, CKJ denotes the proportions of spectral mixing for the JTH data sample from the KTH pure pixel, and epsilon indicates the Gaussian error assumed to be very small. As the sample compositions in spectral mixing are expected to be in percentage, all the mixing proportions must sum to 1. If CKJ1 for any of the n-member contribution within the data sample, the other pure pixel contribution is considered nearly equal to 0 and the data sample can be considered as an n-member. In preprocessing, the orthogonal subspace projection, OSP, and maximum noise fraction, MNF, transformations are applied to the dataset to minimize the data dimensionality 1 less than the total number of n-members to be identified. It helps to determine the data sample volume in a simpler manner. Consider E is an n-member matrix augmented by row of 1s, where EI is the column vector comprising the spectrum of n-member I. Now, the simplex volume, V, produced with the n-member estimates is directly proportional to determinant E. Here, L-1 represents the number of dimensions occupied by data. The algorithm is stopped when all the pixels are tested and no replacement takes place. Gives the n-members extracted using Finder from Samson data. In this experiment, Finder is executed to extract 3 n-members using 9 iterations. It has successfully extracted 3 n-members with spatial coordinates, 69, 29, 4, 84, and 1, 1, 1 representing each class as per the GT. Finder extracted n-members from Samson data. Though this algorithm is mostly referred into the literature, there were no well-defined criteria for identifying the number of n-members to extract. This challenge is tried to recover in by using the notion of VD for defining the number of n-member available within the scene. Another issue with InFinder was its random initialization nature, which not only affects the algorithm convergence rate but also affects the final outcomes. There are several modifications are done in InFinder and made available in various versions.